I first started teaching, which was a heck of a long time ago, people I worked with said to me, the hardest pieces to play are the medleys. And when you're doing a medley of songs, as we're about ready to do, there's usually seven or eight songs in it, and it changes key, and it changes time signature, and there has to be such communication between the conductor and the students that if it isn't happening, it's going to be a difficult thing. This next piece is, I think, one of the most beloved musicals ever written for the stage and a movie, and it's The Fiddler on the Roof. We're going to finish this part of our concert with highlights from The Fiddler on the Roof.
Thank you.
to do three things. First, can we turn the house lights up, please? Second, can you guys sit down? Now, we're going to have a little brief meeting while the bands change stage, and...